How are you?
Oh, are you wanting to book an appointment?
It's me, Ruby Matthews. We went to primary school together.
I think you have me confused with someone else, yeah. Have a great day.
Talk?
Not today, Abby.
Are you okay?
Yeah. We had a little fight, but we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
What's that?
Oh, just an ally coming through. I've had an idea that could help you.
I want us to be friends. Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't even keep a straight face. No, this is purely political. Move.
Abby and Rem are fighting.
Okay, so?
Every school has kingmakers. You fix their relationship, everyone ditches O and comes to you instead. I want you to put in a good word for me with Abby so that she'll want to hang out with me.
I don't want to play games, Ruby. I think...
Okay. Good luck with that, Otis. How on earth did he become friends with them?
I don't know.
So you took my advice?
Okay, an opportunity presented itself.
Stop talking. Did you put in a good word for me? Okay, it's fine. Don't worry. I don't need your help anyway. But you definitely need mine. You have no idea what you're in for.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know how things like this work. I could be your campaign manager.
Well, I'm with Maeve now, so I don't know if that's really a good idea.
Oh, I am not trying to get back with you, Otis. You're very arrogant sometimes.